in this episode, we're going to talk about the pros and cons of social media and how it can either complement or devastate your photography business. I'm Ma, and I'm a boudoir photographer and business and marketing mentor, helping photographers turn their passion into profits. On this channel, I share tips, tricks, and hacks to having a wildly successful and profitable photography business. Social media is about connection, not selling. Social media is for sharing who you are and what you stand for and what your mission or your cause is. It's about building community and connecting with that community. So if you're trying to use social media to run contests, giveaways, model calls, and discounts to find clients, the activity that you get around these things may feel really good for a moment, but then they're gone. This is just not a long-term sustainable way of using social media or getting clients who actually value your services or products. Some of you may know this, but there have been multiple studies that have found your brain gets addicted to the engagement, such as likes and comments that your social media posts get. Your brain has this chemical reaction where it releases dopamine, which can actually be a risk for addiction, which is why we're so addicted to social media. It's very similar to eating sugar or having sex or experiencing taking cocaine. So it doesn't necessarily mean that social media is bad, but being aware of where it is actually moving the needle in your photography business versus where there's just activity that's giving you that dopamine high is really, really critical. So are you just looking for a moment business, or are you looking for a business that has sustainability and is going to create a healthy and growing income year after year after year? Unless you're a lower investment, high volume photographer, or you're really passionate and great at selling, you're gonna be attracting the majority of the wrong type of clients on social media. Impulse buyers who don't typically value art and photography. Just think about it. Have you ever filled out a form to win a free tropical vacation or a new car? Yeah, of course, I have. But were we actually ready and willing to purchase or buy that vacation or car in that moment when we got excited about it? No way. Like, I just wanted it for free if I could get it. So beware of programs and methods that seem too good to be true or promise you lots of clients quickly for very little cost. Building a moment business is easy. Getting activity is easy. Getting lots of engagement is easy. Sending lots of traffic to your website is actually easy. But building a business that is sustainable and profitable long-term with the right kind of traffic and clients who actually value what you offer and want to pay for your expertise and quality, that takes time and investment and choosing systems and processes that fit your long-term business goals and not just give you that activity and that good feeling in the moment. So don't be lured in by the shiny promises. There are fundamentals and principles in business that cannot be skipped. I'm just gonna give it to you straight. You have to invest in yourself and master your craft. You have to build a solid business foundation. You must learn how to price your product or services in ways that exchange value for both parties. You have to have clarity and understand who your ideal client is so that you know when and where is the right time to present them with your product or services. You have to understand their shopping behaviors. And most of all, you have to come from a place of serving and not a place of desperation and selling. These are the fundamental principles of building a sustainable, profitable business that you can be proud of. So while it may seem easy to keep chasing the shiny lures around that promise you overnight success or give you that dopamine high, from all of the activity or the likes and comments or the things that tell you that this one thing is the cure to all your problems and is going to give you a successful business, I promise that if you just stick to the fundamentals and realize that it takes time and consistency and the right systems, that you're gonna end up being in that 15% of photographers who actually make it past year five in their businesses, providing for themselves and their families, doing something that they love. I know I'm not like most mentors and educators out there, because being straight and honest is really just who I am, regardless if people like it or they don't like it. So while you may not like some of the things that I have to say, that's okay. I'm still going to say them because in my heart, I only want to share what I believe to be true and what I believe will be helpful for you to reach your goals, not just in this moment, but long term. So if you've made it to the end of this video, thanks for hanging out with me. If you want someone who's not afraid to always be straight and honest and no BS, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I hope to see you guys in the next video.